was definitely doing. Sorry I haven't been on here for a couple days. But I am going over the holiday today, and hopefully I will be on here more often. So today, it was a busy day today, a lot of holidays. The first one, it was Skyscraper Day, so I guess that they honor the skyscrapers. I never knew that they had a holiday. And the second one is the U.S. Bowling Week Day. So if any of you are in a U.S. Bowling League, then today was the day to honor you guys. And the third one was Welsh Rarebit Day. I have no idea who that is. It's probably some famous person. Welsh Rarebit. And the fourth one was World Beer Day. World Beer Day. So if you have a beard, then it's the day to honor you guys. I don't prefer beards in men, but if you have a beard, then it's the day to honor you guys. All props to the beard guys. The fifth one is International Vulture Awareness Day. So even vultures get a holiday. Wow, that is just crazy. The sixth one is Franchise Appreciation Day. We all love those franchises, now don't we? Especially Mickey D's. And the last one is International Bacon Day. Wow, I really love bacon. I didn't have any today, but I absolutely love bacon. So, how was your guys' day today? I hope that you guys are having a good day, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.